I believe you have understood by now that wise people take God's warnings seriously, but fools don't. The greatest thing that causes human beings to ignore God's warnings is human knowledge. So what I mean is that the best form of knowledge that we should have should be the knowledge about God.
Amen.
There are three groups who have offended God through the human knowledge. Three groups. The first group has to do with politicians. The second group is the medical doctors who are advising politicians. The third group is about Christian leaders. The members of this group have offended God the most. Because of what they do, the ignorant speak about God.